Yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh no, upgrades. I'm not trying to do that. Oh, there we go. You right click to fucking remove shit from your upgrades.
Well, when you're on the weapon screen?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that makes things a little bit easier instead of trying to find the upgrade and click the minus button.
Did we do the thing? Did we get the thing?
Give me a minute. Damage.
What's the. Oh, that's for the.
I'm just trying to find the things that increase my DPS. Stinging Essence Apparel. There we go. Can I just have three of those? No. All right, boys, I'm gonna go.
All right, I'm gonna go.
Goon, are you good to go?
I should be.
All right, let's rumble.
Money, 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 money.
Oh, look, there it is. Oh, God. Enemies at the gate.
Damn it. Stand goddamn still.
Hold up, I'm trying to kill you.
Did you get him?
We got him.
Oh, fuck, there's a conversation. I didn't fucking listen to it. Fucking Kimiko. All right, so I think now that we're done, we can just teleport out of here, so hold T.
Okay.
Hold on.
I had absolutely...
Hold T and that's it?
I had absolutely no idea what the hell just happened, but we seem to have accomplished something.
Oh, God. Okay.
Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
All right, what does this do? Projectile pouch increases the number of projectiles you can have.
I managed to track down everything on your shopping list.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river.
Oh my god.
Nor the river
the rock. Oh my god, get on with it.
Neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
I don't know much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
Why is it covered in skulls?
Only it can hold a person's soul.
Because it can hold a person's soul.
Seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.
Nice. Well, ain't that some shit?
All right, we complete the mission, which means now we get Chi Blast. And the Ripper, once I hit thanks.
Okay. Oh, okay. Hey! Yay!
I have run out of crude. Could you please give me some from the wild catters in the wilderness? You got it.
The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook.
So this is exactly like Vermintide.
Do you think you could help me with something?
I've never played
it. Does it involve moving a piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
Out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot didn't mean about to confuse your tiny things. Mind.
Jesus Christ.
Seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right. What is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material that.
Just let him talk.
Excuse me?
Sheesh. Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry. I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractionally distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
He does not look impressed.
Alright, bring some sludge in. We get Grips of Darkness. Summons demonic spikes from the depths of the Shadow Realm. Ooh.
The Shadow Realm.
The Shadow Realms!
What are you selling? Nothing. That is what you are selling.
Whoa.
So do we have
the fuck did
mission?
I get these?
Get what? The Rippers?
Yeah.
Yeah, when we just turn into the mission.
Okay. The Rippers. Alright.
So, is she here? Oh, she is! Okay, we're going to the laundry room to talk with her. No, not the laundry room. What the fuck is this
chick? Shopping, shopping, shopping!
Hmm. I'm about to start a cutscene, so,
Okay, I'll come back later.
Yeah.
Start a cutscene.
Enjoying your vacation, well, Mr. Wang?
Oh, it's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No. To show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that.
Okay. So that one will give us Arcane Mastery, which have our Chi Blast and Grip of Darkness have a chance to affect superior enemies. Okay, neat. And we also get a Grenade Launcher! Alright!
Yes, please. Yes, please.
I'll do it. And then there's another one.
I need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me! If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass!
That's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie.
Alright, what do you got? So we get another Grips of Darkness. Ooh, we get another. Ooh! Once again, we get a grenade launcher and we also get a shotgun.
My, what job
are like grenade launchers?
Special abilities. Fire rate plus 10% per second of continuous fire. So it's an automatic grenade launcher. Yeah, that sounds fucking awesome.
FUBAR loves grenade launchers.
I'll do it.
Man, she is a charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Alright, is there anything that he's selling that I would care about? Oh, I can dual wield if I bought this.
Bought what?
Core of ambidexterity.
Yes.
I don't want that.
Where
though.
Do you see that?
It's at the gun merchant guy.
Yeah, I'm at the gun merchant guy. I don't.
We might have different things.
I only have the piercing core. Bullets have a chance to pierce through enemies. Marksman soul.
Marksman soul. Yeah, that one increases the power cost, but it gives you more damage for your weapons. So that's what you want if you. If
don't
you really, really want to, if you really want to shoot the shit out of things,
okay.
Neat. And that obviously means we can go to the gun or the melee guy for our favorite things. Mm-hmm. Can I take anything from this guy's shop?
All right,
you can jump behind him. Hello, welcome to the store. Would you like to? Oh, I broke his thing. Would you like to buy a gun? I can get some for you. Oh, is that like a fucking nuke? Oh, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna go look at the other guy then. What are you guys looking at?
Damage bonus. I'm looking at stuff I can put on my weapons to make them better.
And what about you, Goon?
I was just, manufacturing a chainsaw in the name of Nurgle.
I see. All powers. Ooh. So I found a wizard stone at the other guy. That's nice. Chi drain. So he sells items for both the melee damage and the wizard damage stuff.
Oh, you automatically get ranks in key blast. Three mine, I currently have that. Yeah. Oh, that fire again. Are you chopping me up?
No, I'm just doing it in the air in front of you menacingly.
Oh, check this out. If you go to Wanglopedia, you can actually check out the mission chats that you miss.
Good. Do they have audio?
I'm about to find out.
Yeah, I do.
I have 3, 4, 5, and 6 for Hot-Blooded. I'm not sure what happened. Why didn't it do the thing?
Maybe you're not the host. Well, that's because you're not the host. You can't listen to things. You're not special.
Maybe? I don't know. GaLm got quiet all of a sudden.
I'm listening to it.
Oh, so he can hear it.
Yeah, I can't do shit with it. That sucks. Let's see. Let's go ahead and rearrange my weapon.
While I wait, I'm going to practice masonry.
So, the chat I listened to is just talking about the that skull thing. Why do you have a toxic chainsaw? Why do you have a chainsaw, period? What the fuck?
Who? Him?
It looks Goon. Nice.
He's got an actual chainsaw.
Yeah, he bought this chainsaw.
How do you buy the weapon?
Well, you go to this store over here.
And I bought something.
And then you buy the weapon.
I saved my many.
They sell more than fucking upgrades. Oh wow. Okay.
I saved my pennies for this day.
Well, this one does. The other guy doesn't at this point yet.
Well, that explains a lot.
I'm gonna do some yard work. That's what I was doing. I'm saving my pennies up. There's just a shrub in my backyard that's just.
What you should have done is you should have bought a lawnmower because that you're gonna need more than a shrub trimmer.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait until we get through our actual other missions. You guys ready to go?
Yeah, I'm
effectively ready.
Alright, we're gonna do our side missions first and then we'll tackle the main mission.
Yay! Grenade launcher!
Actually, I don't know which one we're starting off with. I don't know if it's the grenade launcher one or not. But we will get it over the course of these ones.
I just froze, so I'm guessing it's just started?
Yeah, we're loading.
Okay.
I was loading? Well, I was busy having a seizure with the chainsaw.
Okay, Vanish also allows you to deal greater damage with your first melee attack towards an unsuspecting enemy.
Yeah, that's...
Only the first.
I know. I established that in the last one. You acknowledged that.
Did I?
Yeah.
Eh, whatever.
I told you that after we damage someone, it goes away.
Ah. No, I thought you said when you, like, bump into them.
No, I said damage.
Hmm.
The fuck is black whiskey?
Whiskey that's black? Made from sludge? Here we go.
Well, they weren't refining fuel out here. No wonder they blew themselves up.
What do you mean?
They were trying to make
black
whiskey.
This looks like the start of the other one.
Hey, we all need to take the edge off now and then.
Right. Tell me about that when you go blind drinking something your buddy mixed up in an outhouse.
It beats getting blown up.
All right. Looks like these There's guys a fortune cookie up here if you guys want your fortune told.
I do want my fortune told.
All right. Confusion is a word we have invented for an order which is not understood.
You know, Zilla has an operation out here too. I've never seen it, but it can't be far
totally
from here.
Totally
I can't see it because of the chat.
Too much in common.
You may need to convince
to be
them.
Accidental.
I can Wait, what?
The totally convinced and the totally stupid have too much in common to be totally coincidental.
I figured it out, you guys. It's
what?
To be Shakespeare.
Well.
That's actually pretty funny.
Hello, buddy. Multiple buddies. There are like spotlights. Oh, it's not spotlights. It's the lights from the clouds above. Doesn't this place look lovely?
I'm sure it does.
Are you fighting?
Yes, because I thought that you guys were behind me, but you apparently weren't.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, I thought you were behind me.
Funny you get your
but
ass
apparently
back.
I wasn't.
What an amazing gripping video game experience.
Hey guys, thank you for watching the episode. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, or subscribe. Today's episode is brought to you by Good Old Games. Relive the past into the future.